Welcome back to the channel, and today it is Oldham versus Bradford. Yes, I know I haven't posted for a long time, I've been doing stuff, but today I think it's going to be a 2-1 win to us, considering we beat them 2-1 in the FA Cup, beat them 3-1 in the Papa John's Trophy. What we got knocked out on Tuesday night because of Sunderland. We've had a good record on the road recently, 6 wins in November, 1 draw, well 6 wins and 1 defeat across November. But overall, this month we should have a good run, and hopefully we win today. Win our next home game, which is against Walsall on Tuesday night. Win Boxing Day. Win 19th. Win New Year, and just carry on for the rest of the season, because we've been on good form recently. It's just what's going on. And yes, the FA Cup is broadcasted against AFC Bournemouth at Boundary Park, but we're not watching that today. We're watching Oldham versus Bradford. Come on, and just ignore the printer. It's printing my programme for today's game. The lineups came out at 2 o'clock, as you know, as they normally do. The lineup, we think I've got a good lineup. It'll come up on iFollow soon. Commentary will start, and yes, come on, Oldham. Here's more on Oldham. The lineup is Ian Lawler, Cameron Barfoot Jackson, Carl Piergianni, Harrison Clark, Dylan Fage, Bryce Ntwambe, Dylan Bahamboula, Alvin McCallum, Ben Garrity, Connor McAlinney, Bobby Grant. On sub, you have Jordan Barnett, Lawrence Bilbo, Zachary Dilley is back from injury, Raphael Diarra, Thomas Hamer, Davis Keillor Dunn, and Callum Whelan. Got the game underway, and it's looking good so far. It's only 53 seconds into the game, and I will see you halfway through the first half. So that's in 22.5 minutes.
Grant again is the target. Ball falls for Borthwick Jackson. He just knocks it long, looking for McCalmont. This time, Anthony O'Connor sees it out for a goal kick to Bradford.
It's in. Oldham. Dylan Bahamboula just scored in the 9th minute. What a super solo goal that is. Dylan Bahamboula, new signing from a couple of months ago. Still getting familiar to the club. Just scored his first goal for the club. Come on, Oldham. Carl Piergianni headed the goal in from Bobby Grant's corner. Come on, you Blues. Sorry, Bradford, it's not going good for you, is it? It is the third time we're going to end up beating you now. Currently half time, and we are winning 2-0 against Bradford. It was a good half, I've got to say, for Piergianni and Dylan Bahamboula scoring our 2 goals. We're now into the second half 2-0 up. Hopefully we can keep the lead going, score another 1 or 2 goals, keep the clean sheet going as well. I think at the end of the game it could be a 3-0, 4-0 win. We've had chances where we should now be up like 2 or 3 up, or 4 or 5 up. But 2-0, I accept, considering we're playing at home, we've had a bad home form, and we've got a good away form. This could be the third time me beating Bradford this season. We've never done that this year, this season, or any season before. This is a new record for us. Still 2-0 to Oldham. It's the 62nd minute of the whole fixture, and Oldham are going good. It just had a cracking chance from him. Bahamboula again. Even though when Alfie McCallum got the ball, McAlaney decided to trip over his own 2 feet. McAlaney, you're clumsy sometimes, aren't you? Come on, Oldham, you legends. On the ball now. By the way, it's free kick to Bradford because there was a foul right on the edge of the box, apparently. It's like, it's not a free kick, it's just trying to get the ball.
it. Head down, little run up towards the back post and wide. Well, wasted, Roy.
Yeah.
Free kick to Oldham.
Set pieces from an attacking sense. Low into the box, headed away. McCalmon back to Fage. He needs to be very careful. He's running on for Keillor Dunn. Keillor Dunn to McCalmon. McCalmon back to Keillor Dunn. Keillor Dunn driving towards the edge of the box. Still Keillor Dunn on his left foot.
Oh.
He scores!
Get it! 3-0 Oldham now, as you can see on the last clip. Davis Keillor Dunn. Oh my lord. Come on, Oldham. You do me proud this week. Come on. Last 10 minutes of the game, 3-0 Oldham. Zach Durnley is back on the pitch after I don't know how long from injury for Bobby Grant. And he didn't even have had a chance. He didn't even have had a chance, but the Bradford keeper had to come and head it out, so then he didn't get done for handball. Come on, you Blues.
Bradford have not had a lot of luck in front of goal today.
But we are quite lethal in front of goal, aren't we? We can't score goals.
Quality finish from Keillor Dunn. For the third, Natambwe back to Lawler, thumping kick away from Lawler, and there was just a nudge on Poddy O'Connor from Durnley. It's a free kick for Bradford City, halfway inside their own half.
Added minutes on now, so 90 minutes of normal time has gone. Come on, Oldham, keep this 3-1. Please try keeping it in play, but no. Come on, Oldham. Let's get this one against Bradford and see where we end up in the table. Oh, yes, the game finished 3-1. As you know, we are now 15th in Sky Bet League 2. Bradford still sit in the relegation zone. But what are my thoughts on the game? Well, I thought that the game went positive. There was some negatives, but I'm mainly looking on the positives because it was a good game today. Well done, lads. 3-1 Oldham. Dylan Bahamboula, his first goal of the season. What a goal that was for the first goal of the season. Gotta say. Super solo. Yes, he's our danger man because he's had a few good chances. He's had a good few chances, like on his debut at Colchester away. He's given quite a few brilliant assists as well. And also, like, Davis Keillor Dunn's goal, it was a bit of teamwork, like Alfie McCallumman, Davis Keillor Dunn using his footwork. Really neat footwork from him. Manipulated Bradford's keeper, Richard O'Connell. I felt like it was a really good game today, and yes, we can progress it onto Tuesday where we play Walsall. My preview on that, 2-1 win, I'm going to go for. I didn't even get my prediction right today, but it was still a good win, and I got the right goal for Bradford because I only wanted them to score one, and it's a 3-1 win to us. Last time we played Bradford at Bansh Park, it was a 3-0 win, so good to get them 3 goals. Vital second home win of the campaign, and yeah, what a game that was today. Most importantly, Piergianni's goal, the second goal of the season for him. Conor McLeaney missed on a few chances, we got him for Fleetwood. What a player he is. 11 goals this season. He could have added to 12 this season. He was the top goal scorer of League 2 back at the beginning and end of the season. Come on, you Blues. Well done, lads, on the win today. And Zach Durnley, what a way to celebrate the win, what you just put on Twitter. Come on, you Blues, and roll on Tuesday. And make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Comment your predictions for Tuesday as well, and I'll shout out some of them in my next video. and I'll let you know if you got them right or not. The story of my life, I give